But whenever she's, we're there when she needs us, and then when we need her, she's like, she's non-existent.
Yeah, and then she likes to do pranks on us as well.
We don't do anything.
She didn't know my for no reason that you do this hand with them.
That's a good idea.
Yeah,
you know, I heard you did it back before.
Is that too good? No. No.
Yeah, and on top of ignoring us, like I said, she pulled pranks on us. She locked me in the back of a truck.
Dude, I heard about that. Just really locked for like...
Yeah, it took me about... It didn't take a whole night, but it took me about an hour and a half to get out of that thing.
Yeah, I gave her food. I made her like the best in the world cereal. She just threw it at my face. And then said, let me wash that for you. Threw iced tea in my face too. I don't know if she's on a period.
She's on a period.
What's today? Maybe. So. Operation Ghost. Operation Disappear.
Yeah, okay.
Operation Revenge.
Okay.
Alright. We'll be right back.
is 7 feet deep. It's 107 degrees and I'm walking, 'cause my life ain't free. 'Cause it's 107 degrees and your pain ain't killing me. 'Cause it's 107 degrees.
Not much like who I ran into.
Yo, why is she here?
She refused to leave.
Our group?
Have you opened the letter?
Sorry for ignoring us for like the past 2 weeks. I thought you would have noticed because you wouldn't talk to us.
Do you know how many times I tattooed you?
Yeah.
Like, at least 20 times.
Mm-hmm. I saw.
Dude.
Are you okay?
No, I'm fine.
She's more than fine. Without us, in her life.
I don't know what's going on.
Like, okay, so, first off,
do you maybe need to see a doctor or something?
No.
Yeah, are you mentally ill?
No, I'm fine.
You threw milk in my face. Okay, look, I gave you food. He helps you with your homework.
Yeah.
And he fixes your automotive parts and whatnot. And then, so like...
So yeah, you push away the people who care about you?
Yeah, you just straight up ignored us. Like, I needed you. He needed you. He actually needed help with homework. That's weird. Yeah, I know he's...
The one time I needed to happen, you wouldn't even reply.
And he was just fixing up your stuff and you trapped him in the trunk.
Okay. Sorry, I didn't know what's going on. It's just a face kind of thing.
I mean, yeah, that was pretty uncalled for. But, I mean,
it happens.
At least you came back to say sorry.
I'm sorry.
I wouldn't make you look so you're fine now.
Yeah.
That'd
be fine. You're not gonna like disappear again?
No.
So like, yeah. Pretty much took us for granted.
Yeah.
Oh, now you know how to cherish what you have. That's a lesson we're trying to teach you. If you didn't notice.
You didn't.
So, I guess it means we're all friends again.
Maybe.
Maybe
ignore us again.
Mm.
Oh.
Get off.
No.
Come on.
No.
No.
I didn't mean to.
I'm not
going
to be nice.
I didn't mean to. I said I'm sorry.
She's sorry.
Maybe.
She's good.
Okay.